Hopefully my cat is okay. Jetta sure does always seem to be around me all the time. They thought they were going to cut me off and make the light, and they got stuck and the light turned red. I don't think they were planning on getting stuck and then me be behind them. And I don't think they really realized that I am on Periscope Live. But I'm sure now they do know, and they should obey this speed limit. Look at that on the fly. You should not do that on Santa Monica Boulevard. You got too much traffic. But yet they fly. Look at them. They've got to be going like 65, 75 miles an hour. Are the frequencies inside my car. But these are frequencies that burn, so when I get home, I take off my shoes, my feet will probably be red. And then all that debris you see, it's from somebody coming in and just dusting. I call it dusting my car because they come in and they put a lot of stuff in your car like that. So basically, right here, like, where's the brake pedal? right there is my brake pedal. So on that, I get electrical shocks. So I'm not sure if there's something that is put on somewhere, and then I'll get electrical shocks from right there from the gas pedal. And then, of course, the firewall's right there. And I don't know if they removed part of the firewall or what they did, because I get frequencies from there. And from down here. And then when I'm driving, believe it or not, where my crouch is, they'll burn me. It doesn't matter, like, just because you're a female and you have a vagina, it doesn't matter, they'll do it. So right there is my crowd, so they'll burn it like they already did when I was driving on the Pomona freeway. No shame in the game. That's my babysitter over there. I'll probably wait till I get out of my car, but I'm not getting out just yet. Because now that I know I can use my other cell phone, that one, that's handy to have. So it's the flashlight works, so I could just use that. So these frequencies you see, like when I'm driving my car, I'll always have the frequencies like this. It's just a matter of whether they turn it up or they turn it down. So right now they just turn it down a little bit. And then they can make it burn, or they could just have it as frequencies. So tonight, it's a burn night, so it's not just in the car. It could happen when you were asleep, it happened at work, school, anytime. But mostly, what's getting burnt is my toes. I already did a Periscope Live when I was in the tub, and my feet were getting burnt. Mm-hmm.